Colin Clark, Lawrence Olivier Productions.
The film was then called The Sleeping Prince. Marilyn was to play a naive American showgirl called Elsie Marina, who is seduced by an Eastern European prince played by Olivia. It was the lightest of comedies.
Norman, you're
you in the union?
No.
Then you can't have a...